Jason Smooth back with another video. And this came out of nowhere. I forgot about it low key because all this pandemic stuff going on. So I low key forgot it was summer. Hey, call me slow if you want. I don't care. Time has been rough. This has been a rough year. And I tend to forget, you know, what day it is, you know what I'm saying? Sometimes I forget what week it is in the month. So, yeah. So, the XXL 2020 freshman class just dropped today. The announcement, you know what I'm saying? And I'm kind of like, I'm not really saying I'm shocked about who's on there and who's not. But like, you know what I'm saying? It's some good selections, you know what I'm saying? So, you know what I'm saying? I'm not really too mad at it, but, you know what I'm saying? Whatever I see on here is what I see. Before we get into this reaction video, hit that subscribe button if you haven't already. And without further ado, let's get into this video. Oh, another thing, this video is only like 1 minute long, so I'm gonna try to like stretch out this video as much as I can to get it to like 8 minutes. So, let's get into the video. Let's see what's going on. Mulatto was well deserved. She been dropping some. From what I don't really listen to her like that, but I've seen her like she's been kind of consistent. You know what I'm saying, dropping like you know songs lately. So I say it's well deserved.
I wanted to be a freshman for a decade now since I was a young and got a hustle no matter what situation you're in.
I don't know who that was. I don't know who this person is. In the comment section, please let me know. I don't know who this person is. So, she must be fire though. So, somebody tell me who this person is, because I don't know. I don't. Let me go back. No. No. Go back. I don't know who this nigga is either. Who is this? Somebody in the comment section tell me who this is. He must be fire because he made the freshman class. But I don't know this nigga. I never heard his music. Favi! Yes, sir. Jack Harlow. Polo G. Yes, sir. Rod Wave. Yes, sir. Mulatto. Okay. 24K go. Oh, that's... I still never listened to him, but I know who that is though. Favi, Cowboy, Lil TJ, NLE. I don't know who that is. Chick, I don't know who that is. Baby Keem, Lakey, Key Talk to him. No, don't start the video over. Now. Here's my thoughts on this class. I hope you guys are ready. These are my thoughts. So, to be honest, no class in the future, well, I may be wrong, but no class will ever be as good as 2016. And that has Lil Uzi, Lil Yachty, 21 Savage, Denzel Curry, Kodak. Who else? G Herbo. Who else is on there? Lil Yachty, Lil Uzi, 21 Savage, Kodak, Denzel Curry. There's some other people. That would be the forever one of the best classes on XXL. But nowadays, like, nobody really care about XXL. Like, after 2017, nobody really cared about XXL like that. Especially 2018. 2018, 20, I forgot who was on 2019. I ain't gonna lie. I forgot. That's how, like, nobody really cares about this no more. I'm gonna be honest. Like, I mean, yeah, they got some dope people this year. I say it's well deserved. Everybody who made it is well deserved. There's been a couple people that I wish got on there, but it's okay. They can hop on next year. Now, I'm not complaining. You know what I'm saying? It's still a good list from what I'm saying. But it's just like, I don't know. It's just, it will never have that same like hype as it had in 2017 and 2016. And the years before that, like 2014 and stuff like that. Like, I don't know. It's just, I don't know. Maybe it's because this year is just crappy. Like, everything bad has been happening this year. I don't know. Maybe that's what it is. But I don't know. It's like, even looking at this list, like, yeah, all these are good picks. But it's like, I don't know, bro. Like, I don't know. I don't. This is just me. It's probably just me. But, like, I don't know. I'm not too, like, moved by the, like, list. Like I said, it's some good people. But, like, I don't know if it'll bring that hype like 2017 and 2016. You feel what I'm saying, man? So, like, I don't know, bro. Like, I don't know. I need y'all to let me know what y'all think in this comments. I don't, you know what I'm saying? Whoever watches this, please let me know your opinions in this comment, in the comment section. You know what I'm saying? Because I don't know. I don't really know what to think. Because, like, I don't know, man. I don't know. I'm going to say it again, though. This is a good list. What is it? Jack Harlow, Polo G, Favi, Keed, Rod Wave, well deserved. Rod Wave, he from my area. Well, it's like 45 minutes away, but close enough. You know what I'm saying? That's right down the street, basically. But I don't know, man. These some good choices, but I don't. Will they bring that same hype as like from like way back when? In my opinion, I don't think so. But hey, they might prove me wrong. Whoever's feeling the same way, they might prove y'all wrong, bro. You never know. You're just gonna have to see. This is only the announcement video. They haven't even did the freestyles or cyphers yet. So I'm just waiting on that. So expect some more reactions out of that. You know what I'm saying? And yeah. That's how I feel about it. I don't know if we've seen eye to eye. Let me know your opinions in the comment section. Feel me? But I don't know, cause I don't know if it's gonna bring that hype, bro. Is it, you think it's gonna bring that hype? Let me know in the comment section. Please share your ideas, share your opinions in the comment section, cause I really wanna know. You know what I'm saying? How, like, you know what I'm saying? Everybody just get like a little common, you know, understanding. Cause right now, it's a good list, but I don't know if it's gonna be that hype. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, I don't know, I feel like everybody's viewing this freshman class like, oh, like whoop-de-doo, like, okay, cool. Like, back then it was more hype. Like, everybody was like, whoa, like, bro, especially 2016 was the best, in my opinion. I'm not saying we're sharing the same opinion, you know what I'm saying? You might not have my opinion, but in my opinion, I think 2016 was the best freshman class. Cause they was hype. They was, you know what I'm saying? Bruh. I don't know, man. I don't know if this is gonna be the same hype as back then, bro. I don't know. But hey, man, that's the end of this video. Let me know in the comment section how y'all feeling about this, bro. Let me know what y'all think about this list, about, you know what I'm saying, the whole 2020 freshman class, like the hype. Just let me know. Talk to me in the comment section, bro. Just share your ideas. But if you enjoyed this video, please like, comment, and most importantly, subscribe. But yeah, I'll see y'all in the next video. You dig? Come inside that trap, yeah. 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 Come inside that trap, yeah.